India, a budding superpower, had made forays in the field of science and highly sophisticated technologies in recent years. But, towards the end of the 20th century, India amazed the whole world when it successfully commissioned Kali back in 2014. Kali or Kilo Ampere Linear Injector is a non-lethal weapon, developed to mimic the effects of nuclear-powered electromagnetic pulse or EMP. An EMP messes with electronic components, making any electronic device temporarily useless, without actually destroying it. Kali, on the other hand, does the same thing with a permanent effect without the use of nuclear power. The success of Kali motivated the development of a similar weapon called Durga. Durga stands for Directionally Unrestricted Ray-Gun Array, or DURGA. This top-secret weapon is an advanced tactical laser, designed to destroy any uninvited drones, aircrafts and possibly even ballistic cruise missiles. Unlike Kali, Durga doesn't think twice before annihilating its enemy. Durga is an advanced tactical high-energy, chemical oxygen iodine laser, that obtains its energy from a chemical reaction. It is a special type of laser that operates in the mid-infrared region, and can reach continuous wave output with power reaching to megawatt levels. Being an infrared chemical laser, it cannot be seen with the naked eye. These lasers are currently being used in industry for cutting and drilling. Work on the project gained momentum, after the new Modi government's push to develop this system, under the Experimental Technology Modules for Directed Energy Lasers program. As a result, the Defense Research and Development Organization was quick to take responsibility of the project. Durga is currently being developed at a secret location, by the Laser Science and Technology Center, which works under DRDO Center for High Energy Systems and Sciences. As per recent reports, a prototype of 10 kilowatt power and 800 meter range has been successfully developed. Reports also confirms the demonstration of this weapon system to the armed forces, at the Terminal Ballistics Research Laboratory's firing range, at Ramgarh in Haryana, in September 2015. Not only that, some reports also confirms that Durga has also been successfully tested, on board Indian Air Force's multi-purpose four-engine turbofan strategic Iodine IL-76 airlifter. When fully developed, Durga will be a powerful 25-kilowatt laser weapon, capable enough to take on enemy targets such as ballistic missiles, during its terminal phase at a distance of 5 to 7 kilometers. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do check out our other videos as well. Links to a few are on your screen. Please subscribe and do not forget to hit the like button. See you in another video. Thanks for watching.